everyone, in this video I will show you how to make a simple pulley.